an agenda challenge?
Yes, Mr. Deputy Mayor, we will not have a quorum this afternoon in light of the councillors who are absent. So what is being suggested is that we recess this meeting of the General Issues Committee, and then I will send out a poll for continuing the meeting either tomorrow, Friday, or Monday, whichever has the councillors are able to attend.
Okay, thanks, Carolyn. Mr. Mayor?
Can I ask through you, Mr. Deputy Mayor, Carolyn, how can we do any act? We can't recess, can we?
Well, no, actually, the meeting will stand adjourned.
The meeting is officially suspended, isn't it?
Yes.
By the rules?
Yes.
So there's no action that we can take?
No.
So we're done.
Yeah. Councillor Jackson had a question.
So, Mr. Deputy Mayor, I'm just asking through you to Carolyn. Carolyn, a couple of our colleagues, not to obligate them, but a couple of our colleagues, Marula and Morelli, I believe, had said after three they'd be back. And I'm not here to bind anybody if we've got other work to do, but would that be problematic, Mr. Deputy Mayor, that enough of us stick around? If we were planning to be here for the day till even 5, if they returned after 3 o'clock, that we could at least get a couple more hours of work done?
For the chair.
That's what I'm saying about, so Mr. Deputy Mayor, through you, I'm suggesting can we possibly get a couple more hours of work done when they return?
Well, through the chair, that would be at the discretion of the committee.
Yeah, so okay. The folks that are here now, can we check? I know myself, I've got a cable 14 thing at probably 4 p.m. We moved it to 4 instead of 3:30. So I probably have to go sometime after 3:30. I guess I would be, we're getting two and losing one, we'd be in trouble again, wouldn't we? So,
we're at 8 right now.
Okay, so the people who are here now, the councilors here now, are you able to meet at 3 p.m.? I'm seeing other challenges. So
I could be here for 20 minutes, but that.
I think Carolyn, we're back to your suggestion of rescheduling in the next couple of days. Okay, so we're finished for today.
Okay, thank you.